60 minutes wasn't enough for the Blues, Bruins, and Senators, but we only need 60 seconds to get you through Tuesday's hat trick. And we'll start in St. Louis, where the Blues took down the Western Conference leading Stars. Kevin Shattenkirk scored a power play goal 1-11 into overtime as St. Louis ended Dallas's four-game winning streak 2-1. Brian Elliott stopped 17 shots for the Blues, who've won five of their past six against the Stars. In Columbus, it was the Bruins who prevailed over the Blue Jackets in overtime. Loui Eriksson scored 33 seconds into the extra session to lift Boston to the 2-1 victory. Patrice Bergeron added a goal, and Tuukka Rask made 28 saves for the Bees, who won for the seventh time in eight games. Finally, despite almost 20 inches of snow falling in Ottawa on Tuesday, fans came out to see the Senators beat the Sabres. Bobby Ryan and Kyle Turris scored in the shootout to help the Senators end their three-game losing streak 2-1. Sabres are playing without Evander Kane. He was suspended after oversleeping following the NBA All-Star game and missing Monday's practice. That does it for Tuesday's hat trick. Check back Wednesday for all the latest NHL action.